You know you like it.
Hi everyone, you've reached Rico's channel and this is Rico. So sharing meals with our birds is a great way to bond. However, not all foods are safe or healthy for them. Here are some foods that are known to be toxic and foods to be avoided. Most of us all love chocolate. However, it should never be shared with our birds. Even foods that carry chocolate in it, like cookies. Chocolate is highly toxic to birds because they are unable to metabolize theobromine, which is in chocolate. This affects your bird's digestive system, causing vomiting and diarrhea, which can lead to death as the condition worsens. Avocados may be safe and a healthy addition to our diet, but can be deadly to your bird, for it contains the toxin persin. Be sure to keep avocados and any recipes made with them, such as guacamole, away from your bird. Birds who have free range of the home can quickly get themselves into trouble by biting into one. Anything that has caffeine in it, like coffee, soda, tea, are all harmful and toxic to birds because it affects their hearts. If your bird is interested in sharing a drink with you, try offering some organic fruit juice or vegetable juice without sugar. This will hopefully satisfy your bird's curiosity for what you are drinking, at the same time keeping them safe and happy. We may enjoy having an alcohol beverage from time to time, but allowing your bird to even have a small amount can cause negative effects such as disorientation, nausea, and an increased heart rate, which can be fatal to our birds. Birds love fruits, and while most fruits are safe for them to eat, there are many that contain seeds which have small amounts of cyanide in them that can poison your bird, like apple seeds, pears, cherries, peaches, nectarines, and plums. As long as seeds and pits are removed, these fruits are safe for your bird to eat. The following seeds are safe to eat: grapes, melons, pomegranate, pumpkins, citrus fruits, and squashes. If whenever in doubt, it's always best to remove the seeds and pits to be safe. Garlic can add flavor and health benefits to humans, but it can be harmful to our birds. Garlic contains compounds that are toxic to birds, and these substances can have negative effects on a parrot's health. Many households use onions. However, what you may not know is onions are toxic to parrots. Even a small amount could be dangerous. They contain sulfur-based compounds that react poorly with a parrot's digestive system. I realize some owners have fed onions to their birds. However, this is something I'm not willing to take a chance with. Although sugar is not toxic to our birds, too much sugar is not necessary, for it can cause negative effects like obesity, especially birds who are not active. That being said, some birds like lorikeets or hummingbirds need extra sugar. Just make sure it is offered in the form that is best for the animal's health. Dairy products such as cheese, milk, yogurt is debatable, and birds really do seem to enjoy them, especially cheese. Although dairy products may not be toxic to your bird, they are lactose intolerant, so choose wisely when feeding dairy products to your bird. Although sodium salt is necessary to all living creatures, too much salt can cause many health issues such as dehydration, kidney dysfunction, and even death. Certain foods naturally contain salt, so it is unnecessary and not safe to add it to your bird's foods. Mushrooms is one of the questionable foods, for not all mushrooms are on the toxic list. Some owners say cooked mushrooms are safe for parrots, while others say it is not. For me personally, I'd rather play it safe and avoid feeding mushrooms to my birds. Beans are a great food addition that can be added to your parrot's diet. They have good amounts of nutrients, including fiber, proteins, iron, and carbohydrates. However, they must be cooked well and never served raw. Raw beans contain hemagglutinin. This chemical is dangerous and very toxic to birds. We all know that consumption of high-fat foods can result in obesity and buildup of cholesterol deposits in the walls of our arteries, which can cause heart disease and stroke. And the same applies to our birds. Therefore, just as we should limit high-fat foods, the following goes for our birds as well. Although some foods are in question and debated, if ever you are unsure, it's best to avoid feeding it to your bird to be safe. Hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please don't forget to leave us a big thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on your notification bell for future videos. And thanks so much for watching, guys. Love you all. Say bye, Ricco. Bye for now.